Not sure sending Piper over will do much good.
So how is he?
Bad.
Don't have to sugarcoat it.
I've never seen him like this before.
He's had breakups before. I mean, he was in love with Misty and he got over her.
This is different.
All right. What can I do to make things better, then?
I'll give you the same advice I gave him. You gotta wait it out.
How about I send him on a work assignment? Say, 6 months in Lassiter's, New York, maybe, eh?
Wanting to relieve a guilty conscience much?
Ah, David, the best cure for a broken heart is an ocean. And hello, we're talking New York. Besides, this way he won't have to keep seeing Therese and I together.
He needs to be around family.
Well, he has family over there. He's got Elle and Andrew.
Who he's never met.
Dora, Jimmy.
He needs to be around me and Amy and his friends.
Well, is it at least worth mentioning it to him and so he knows he has options?
Well, it could look like you're trying to get rid of him, and that'll make him feel worse. I'm sorry this is making you feel uncomfortable, but it's your mess. You have to lie in it.